What's going on, guys? And once again, we are back with Extra Life. And as you remember last time, I trolled Sticky with putting his horse into his grave where his lackey was buried. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to get trolled today. Apparently a couple things have been happening since I've been away. So let's just get right into it. Let's get on the server. It's just the Game Master today. And oh god, I'm not looking forward to what's going on with my house. So far nothing. Doors are locked. Is everything good? Everything's good. Wow. What the? Everything is not good. My house is now full of mushrooms. My house is full of mushrooms. Oh, Jesus. And the creeper explodes. That is a mighty big troll board. That is freaking incredible. Jesus. Well, I can only guess who this was done by. I can only take a guess of who this was done by. My entire house is mushrooms. I felt like this was like built here. They had to have used like a full silk touch pickaxe and everything. There's no signs or anything to say who it was done by, but I'm fairly certain that there's going to be... Nope. Nothing in my inventory. Now, let's go see if Sticky's horse is back. Oh, that's a drop. Oh, this was closed up. Looks like they kind of fully finished the path. Well, this was done last time, too. Oh, no, they actually fully completed the path, because there's like a full freaking path and everything. Jesus. Is this horse back? Oh, Jesus. That was... He still hasn't found his horse. That's incredible. That is freaking incredible. Well then. Also, apparently the library roof is somewhat completed. So from what people were telling me, yeah, it looks like a pretty freaking legit roof. I really want to upgrade my bow. Like, I feel like my bow needs so much more. Wow, library's actually gotten some upgrades. So many bookshelves. Very nice. Very, very nice. I like it. Oh, it's just the front portion of it. Well then. Let's see if Mr. Game Master would like to be in the chat with me. Very, very nice. My house is a mushroom. That's freaking wonderful. I don't know. I might keep it. I kind of like it.
Hola.
Why, hello there. So, if you don't mind me asking, who did the mushrooms?
Are you feeling trolled?
Not really. I kind of like the look of it. I like the grass. What?
Oh. He was talking about the mycelium.
I like it. It looks good.
You just asked who did it.
Yeah. It looks good.
Sticky.
Sticky did it?
Yeah.
Because he still can't find his horse?
I didn't even know his horse was missing.
Did you? Really? His horse is missing.
Yeah, I don't know where it's at either.
Would you like to know where his horse is?
I don't even know if he's been on. No, he's definitely been on because he did this. That was yesterday.
Would you like to know where his horse is?
Is it underneath that dirt right there?
It's underneath this grave.
Ah.
Because I had a... Oh, I dug myself out because I fell in. But look, so there was a sign here saying that, hey, your horse missed missed its lackey friend. And I put him in the grave. So I'm guessing to retaliate, he gave me three mushrooms.
No matter which shrooms you get, you have to share with your significant. I got two strawberries and two...
Cut it out!
So yeah.
What?
So it looks like this is all that he did, though.
Yeah, he just did the mycelium and then mushrooms.
It looks good. It's honestly, I'm not even trolled about this. This actually looks good. I'm not even trolled with this.
So trying to figure out how I want to judge. Giving points for trolls, because I don't want to just give people points for just doing any minor troll.
Well, okay, so I would still give him like a point for this because this took a lot of time. Like honestly, like I would probably do the point system by like how much time and thought they put into a troll. Like this always took a lot of fucking time because he had to get like the silk touch and get like all this mycelium and all this stuff for it. So,
yeah, I'm just like, I'm gonna figure out how to do points, but for now, it'll just be if anybody pulls a troll. I'm just only gonna count it once the person finds out about the troll. That way,
so did he like not
don't come in?
So he found my troll because the sign's gone. But I'm guessing he hasn't found his horse.
Nope, his horse is still down there.
So I should still get a point because he hasn't found his horse yet.
Well, I don't know, because I guess. The reason I don't want, like, I don't count him until the person being trolled sees it. Is because I don't want everybody just fully assuming who did the troll. So it'll be once someone admits to the troll or the person that been trolled knows who did it.
Gotcha.
That way it should also keep down from...
Stop chewing on that! Get that away from her tail.
It what? What is she chewing on? What is it?
Stick!
Give me this! Stop playing with the cat toys, you're a dog! Here, this is yours. Take that. It should also be able to hasten, like, the trolling. Because if you don't know who trolled you, you might end up trolling the wrong person back.
Okay, makes sense. So, I need to figure out how to troll Sticky now. Because like I said, I really don't feel trolled. Because, honestly, like, I like the aesthetics of the mushrooms. I guess he thinks I would just find it annoying to break down, but I'm not gonna break it. Honestly, it looks really good. I'll have the viewers decide, I guess, on the comments when this one video goes up, if I change it or not, but we'll see.
Yeah. And now Sticky has 1 point on the board.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna find something that's a minor annoyance, and I'm gonna troll Sticky now. How should I troll Sticky?
If it's a group troll, then everybody who's involved with the troll gets a point.
Yeah, me and Jay have a troll for Sticky.
And I think what I'm gonna do is, I say every 5 points you'll earn a lotto ticket.
God, chewing on wood! Stop it!
Should it be five? Should it be two?
You see that? She's chewing on the Legos.
I don't know what it is about puppies, but they love chewing on wood, because Marley was the same way. He would chew on the wood that was under my bed.
Damn, you moved it.
Shit. What do I want to do? Like, how do I want to do the trolls? Do I want to do it every 2 points? Nah, because then I feel like 2 points would be too easy.
What the?
Yeah,
Oh.
Every 5 points.
Oh, you stupid. You're so stupid, Sticky. Oh, you're so stupid. Leaving that in plain sight. Oh, I have a troll. Oh, I was waiting to do this to someone else, but I'm doing this now. Oh.
Either that, or what I can do is count up the points as the trolls happen.
God, my poor silk ack. My poor sick ack. My poor silk touch pickaxe. Oh, you poor, poor soul. Oh, you better have some extra mycelium, my brother. Because I don't plan on digging this out with my pickaxe. Oh, you do. You have only a 13.
You know if you take... You know if you place dirt next to mycelium, the mycelium will grow onto the dirt, right?
Yeah. Hey, can you, like, mute your TV or something? Because I can hear myself back. Like, through my headphones.
You shouldn't be able to hear yourself back.
I hear myself.
It doesn't play through the TV. It's not even playing through the TV.
Well, I don't know.
You hearing him talk? Well, if I unplug it, then yeah, you're going to hear him because it's going to play through the TV. Yeah, it only plays through the headphones unless my headphones aren't plugged in.
Well, I'm hearing myself.
Which obviously
back.
They're plugged in. It's weird. I guess the mic is super sensitive and picking up from the headphones.
I think it might be because I think with those headphones, it's happened to me before. Oh, Sticky.
Any better?
Sticky. A little bit, yeah. I can still hear myself.
Better?
Hello. Maybe, I don't know yet. Yeah, that's better.
Even though it's like super low and now I can't even really hear you.
Yeah, unfortunately, until you get a better set of headphones, yeah, those headphones aren't the best. Hence why I had to upgrade them. I don't know if this is enough.
It's not the issue of them being the best, because they are actually really good. That's why you're having this issue, is because they're too good.
No.
Because the mic is super sensitive. Actually, can you still hear me all right?
Yeah, I can still hear you just fine.
Are you hearing yourself?
No.
Ah, well, there we go. I just moved the mic away from my mouth because I just thought about it. If it's sensitive enough to catch the speakers, it should be sensitive enough that I can move it away from my mouth. And then I can keep it turned up enough that I can hear without you hearing yourself.
Yeah, because that wouldn't be good for the feedback. Oh, I can still hear myself a little bit. Actually, I can hear myself a lot more now. Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, I turned it up like way up. Doesn't need to be that loud.
Okay. I can still hear myself a little bit. I don't know. It's real finicky. It looks like.
Yeah, if anything, I mean, I mute myself for the most part unless I'm responding.
Okay. Well. I don't know.
It's just that I don't have myself muted because we're the only two in.
Yeah.
But like, if I'm in the party with like you and Jay and Sticky and me, then yeah, I usually just have my mic muted for the most part unless I'm actually being asked something.
Yeah, I try and mute myself too because I'm trying to talk to my audience and I don't want to like disturb anyone who's doing other stuff. So yeah. There's that whole thing.
And I'm gonna think about rules for the whole trolling thing.
What do you mean, like, what do you mean?
Like, how to get points.
Oh, okay.
Like, actual things. Because I don't want people to just be like, oh, I put sand in front of his door. Troll! Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I want, like, good, legit trolls going on. Not just stupid trolls, the people they're doing to get points, you know what I mean? So, I'll think of, like, rules on how to set that up without it being, like... Because one of the rules I originally thought about using was the person being trolled has to react to the troll. But then I was like, then that may keep people from reacting because they don't want the other person to get points. And we all know Jay is really good at not reacting.
Yeah, she really is.
So she'll... probably make sure that anyone who trolls her won't get any points under that rule. Which then will stop people from trolling Jay, and I don't want that. This is an equal opportunity troll fest, damn it.
Oh, God.
So...
Hey, Tim.
Nah, people in this server aren't as spiteful as me.
Hey, Tim.
Tim. Yeah.
Come down to Sticky's mushroom farm.
He has a mushroom farm?
He had a mushroom farm. Look.
What?
Come down here.
Down in the mine?
No. This one. This ladder. He has two ladders. Right here.
Oh shit, too far up.
This used to be his mushroom farm.
What happened to all the mushrooms?
They're in my inventory. So I gave him his own ice skating ring. I mean, I'm gonna give him back his mushrooms. It's just that this is, hey, he gave me awesome landscape, so I'm gonna give him his own personal ice skating ring. I mean, come on, who doesn't want an ice skating ring in their house? I want an ice skating ring in my house, even though I can't skate. Oh, man. Alright, I need to... Okay, so I've trolled Sticky more than enough so far. I need to troll someone else. So I'm going to troll 4Biker, but he has not done anything to his house to where
I can, because he never fucking gets on.
Yeah, I know. You need to get on more.
That's what I keep saying.
And he doesn't have enough stuff for... He doesn't have enough stuff for me to, like, troll with. Oh, I don't like it. Like the only person I can troll right now is Sticky. That's because I think me and Sticky are in this troll war right now.
Go. Move on. Go. I am not gonna save you. Go.
Whoa.
You scared her. She's scared now.
So at this point I could possibly be getting 2 points, and Sticky is obviously gonna see his ice skating ring, and if he finds his horse.
Yeah, and that's why I'm saying 5.
That's so fucking cool.
I love that. What I like is that because I put the button up front, you actually don't hear all the wiring in the back.
Yeah.
You just hear when the number changes. That's the only sound you're hearing. And that's if you're up there. I'm pretty sure you heard nothing.
I heard absolutely nothing. Dude, I'm taking sort of a screenshot-ish thing. Because this is fucking cool.
Let me get up out of your screenshot then.
This is like super freaking cool. Like, oh my god. Alright. So how do you take a screenshot?
Is there like you a... double tap your center button, or you can just say, hey Cortana.
Hey Cortana, take a screenshot.
As I was talking, it won't work if I say it in a sentence. It literally has to be like, "Hey Cortana,
stop listening,
take a
Cortana.
Screenshot."
Dude, that's so fucking cool. Like, dude, this is.
We took a screenshot too.
This is the thumbnail right
with
here.
With you
dude.
In it.
This is the thumbnail. For this video. That's so freaking cool. And dude, just think when the freaking library's done, dude, I can freaking get a freaking good
Thank you, Cortana.
A good freaking thumbnail with the library.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Alright, man. Well, I think today has been a very successful day. I got a troll in. I got a pretty good freaking thumbnail for my video today, and I now have some badass landscape.
When I have to go,
you have to go.
No, I was telling Brandy that because she was like, "Is that how you delete the photo?" And I was like, "No, I have to actually go to the photo and delete it."
Okay.
Because when I take a screenshot, it also saves onto my profile.
I got you.
So it's shared on Xbox Live.
Oh, I got you. Alright.
So all those photos that you're getting are also on my profile. Like, I got a like from a random-ass person on the Redstone when I finished it. A person actually liked it that I didn't even... Like, they're not my friend or any of my friends' friends. They're just a random person on Xbox Live that happened to see it.
Dude, I really think we need to do some lighting down here, because, dude, your big-ass thing is, like...
I know, it's creating shade.
Yeah, it's creating so much shade under the library.
Like, at night, things spawn under there, I know. I already told, Jay...
Yeah.
...to light it up down there, but... As I said, I'm not doing anything anymore.
No, that's cool. I got you. I would just.
Well, that's up to y'all.
I would just concentrate on everything else.
No.
So.
Right. Here.
This is super cool.
Super blacked out.
Dude, I'm like super.
Like during the day, this is still like this.
Dude, this is super freaking cool.
Yeah, this. Like, I like this troll board. I like that I was able to design this off of memory, though. Like, I was able to memorize my clock circuit Yeah. And able to upgrade it. This is actually version 2 of it, because remember how the first version was?
Yeah.
All it did was it pulled the blocks back to make the number.
Yeah.
Instead of, this one actually uses the redstone lamps and redstone blocks. So, this one is like version 2 of the same thing. Watch out, you got a creeper.
God damn it. I just filled in a freaking creeper hole, too.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so tired of filling up creeper holes. I'm like the only one that actually freaking gives a damn about our freaking landscape enough to fill them up. And I'm out of dirt.
But yeah, eventually this will get like... I'll probably think of some way of upgrading it again to use in a different thing. Or I might just go back to version 1. Because honestly, this is really hard to see. Even at night, it's a little hard to tell what the numbers are unless you're like looking really hard.
Yeah. But for now, it's cool. I like it.
Like... This is one that's really good if you're at, like, ground level and close to it. Because when you're close to it, it looks a lot better. Or if you're, like... I think the best viewing point is, like, right here-ish. Because it's not at too much of an angle, but you're close enough that the numbers stand out a lot more.
Yeah.
The further back you are, the less the numbers stand out. And the harder it is to read. While the pullback one read really well no matter where you were.
Huh. Let's see. I'm trying to...
Only at night does this one read well. During the day, this one is extremely hard to read. If I do that, it blocks it, and then you can't really see at all. Oh, over the top? I don't know. I doubt it's going to help too much. Do we have anything that would look good to...
There we go.
I guess this might.
That's better. Our little town's coming together.
I wish you could put these sideways.
That'd be nice.
Apparently they did do that on one of the updates for Minecraft. I think it was like maybe 1.8, 1.10 or 1.11. I think 1.10 on the PC version.
Yeah.
Where you can put slabs and stairs sideways.
Really now?
Yeah. Helped with their updating, which helped with designing and stuff.
I think that actually helped
a little bit. From down there.
I actually think that helped a little bit. Actually, that helped a lot.
Because it's starting to become daytime, and I think I might pull this ledge out, like, maybe 4 or 5 more blocks.
Dude, that helped a lot, actually. Like, holy Toledo.
That seemed like a far enough ledge.
Yeah.
You need to see it from, like, here. Yeah, that should be far enough. 4 blocks out more.
Okay. I just like how
think of a way to.
I just like how it's made out of diamond. So much diamonds.
Yeah, even the wiring is made of diamond.
Yeah. Alright guys, I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys very much for watching. As with the successful call against Sticky, since he gave me some awesome landscape, I gave him a skating ring. If y'all liked this episode, please give this video a big thumbs up. And share this with all your friends, guys. If you want to see more Extra Life, guys, remember to share it, hit up that like button, alright? I'm Hopeful Survivor. Remember to always stay positive, guys. Peace, my survivors. Do you
see.